Chris Marlowe. Just two players remain. Johnny Chan in a heads-up situation against Phil Hellmuth Jr. We talked to both about their strategy.
No strategy, really, in particular. You know, we're playing for about $450,000. I just want to try to play my best poker and win the match. I'm treating him as I treat anybody else heads up. A little more respect for him than perhaps anybody else I'd play, but I basically am treating it the same way.
He's pretty aggressive. Let's see how he plays first, and then and I'll pick it up from there.
You haven't lost your confidence, have you?
Not at all.
All right, we're coming down to the final moments of this game. Phil Hellmuth, 24 years old, going against the two-time defending champion, Johnny Chan. Phil comes out aggressively with a $40,000 bet to open it up.
Is my glory so important? Golden crawl across so great. Jealous eyes, this empty heart. On the way to hell.
$130,000 more, and Helmo says, hey, I'm going right back in there. I'm going all the way. I'm all in. It seems that Johnny Chan doesn't quite know what to make of this young man. Is he bluffing again? He's really being challenged by this aggressive young player. He hasn't been able to figure out his style of play. He can't detect any real tells.
Taylor made my clothing posture. Am I mommy or a man? I'd have friends are off Black Ocean on the way to Heaven's Gate.
Wait out opponents under pressure. And now he's waiting on the legendary Johnny Chan. And Chan says, okay, we're here to gamble. Let's get it on. He pushes all his chips to the center of the table. A peek at the hole cards. Chan, ace-7 suited. Hellmuth, a pair of nines.
It's my ball with fire with power. It just seems like heavy stone. Is it weed or is it flower? Is it chill? Is it
the final moments of this game. He says, okay, deal the cards, and here we go, the flop. King, 10, king. Hellmuth in a commanding position. Hellmuth with kings and nines, waiting on 4th Street. The queen of spades. And now...
Let's play open cards together. Jump now into red quarter. You're strong and mine. The station, we will win this game, no brother.
5th Street coming up. The World Series of Poker Championship riding on one card. $750,000 to the winner. And there it is. Hellmuth wins the championship. So Phil gets the money, the gold bracelet. But perhaps best of all, he has the knowledge that he beat one of the all-time greats, Johnny Chan.